Hello students, so today we are going to solve this question. We have to tell what is the SI unit of weight. Okay, so